just picked up a new Tactacam Reveal SK. And I'm actually gonna put it in this spot where I'm running a Reveal X. So what's really the difference? The SK is gonna be a blackout camera, and I'm also gonna have the ability to request video with this camera. The other really cool feature is it comes with a built-in LiPo pack and a solar panel that is removable from the camera, which is gonna allow me to position this solar panel around the tree to actually get sun, so it's gonna charge.